Okay, so how was qualifying?
It was lekker. Went well. It's a nightmare on street tires. But I'm trying to find all the other excuses. I'll let you know shortly. But it was lekker.
Cool.
Everybody behaved themselves. Cars went well. Yeah, lekker.
Nice. So your first lap you did a 1:33. And the very next lap you did a 1:28. So that's 5 seconds down in one session. How do you feel?
When I went out, there was a lot of traffic. They were warming up their tires. So I don't need to in street tires. So second lap, I could hammer it past the guy. And I was fine.
Cool, and see the red flag decision? Do you think
it's
better?
Yeah, two cars broke down in turn one.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's a minor problem, not a big one.
Cool, and then you're ready for race one?
I believe so.
Race one.
It was lekker. A little bit of a bump, but other than that, it was fine.
Cool. And so you're lining up now in eighth again for race two.
That's correct, John.
Awesome. Good luck.
Okay, so you're going out for race three. Where are you starting?
P9.
Cool. What's your goal for this race?
Finish without getting bumped.
Awesome. Sweet. Okay, so how was race two?
It was lekker. I was getting through the field, did quite a bit of progress. And then the second last lap, coming into the turn down bottom straight, I got tagged and spun me around and I came almost last.
Okay, and the car?
Car seems lekker.
Good.
One of those things.
And you're ready for race three?
I am, yes.
Awesome, enjoy.
Hopefully we're going to be there.
Epic.